Let your light shine, Shadayawar.
Yeah. About that time again. Get on the mic. Leave my thoughts. You know. Let the spirit speak. Reflection is needed to recognize the divine. Delve into the mind, so many memories are collage inside of this hard drive. In retrospect, I see the inner workings of the Father time and time again in my life. And it's righteous, I write this in hope that you internalize moralities and qualities we should abide by. Got the wisdom words on high like an intercom. Led me to the light, I can't deny him or defy him after all his guidance. Don't reject the cornerstone that keep it solid. Got baptized, ridded the virus. Wisdom is the software that's required. It's instilled and now I'm hardwired for a greater purpose. Recognize and nurture the spirit inside and vice versa. Reach higher, go further than those who came before us living lies. Since they ignorance unjustifiable won't coincide. The life I live has an incentive I'm able to. Yeah. 30 years in this realm here, this hell here. Positives and negatives combined, spark a charge to find the silver lining. In hopes to preserve the welfare. Here in Babylon, where all the wrong influences beguile the F, devil, E, B, L, E, mind. It take a special kind of individual to recognize the trajectory of a lifestyle. Riddled with crime, heeding the signs, cutting off ties, breaking the bonds. Spiritually, sonically, my siblings disregard the sound. How long will you backslide and allow selfish desire to override? Better judgment, energy you entertain and keep around do backfire. Fun until it wasn't, no reverse button, just repercussion. You can't turn back the hands of time. Your actions remain stuck in your ways, fossilized, and I don't see the change. Gotta let you go, there's something I...